the same way that people are supposed to act if they are prisoners of war, and they are prisoners of war in a war that they had nothing to do with starting. Okay, they are captive people. So how do captive people supposed to act? They're supposed to try to do something about getting rid of that prison. That's number one. And they are supposed to look out for each other in the process of doing it. That's all. The code calls it, we don't have families because prisoners of war do not have families. That's been taken away from them. Okay? But you do have care mates. That's what the code book calls them. Your spouse, you call a care mate. And you call your entire, you know, what you used to call a family, you call it a care unit. But see, you emphasize that first part of, you know, unit or mate, care, C-A-R-E. In other words, people that you're supposed to care for, you do what you can for them of constructive value. And they should do what all that they can for you. Care mate, care unit. That's what you have as prisoners of war. Because family means you got a support system all over the world. Everybody's supporting you. I mean, you're in a system that is in favor of you. But if you're a person of color and you're on planet Earth in 2018, you got a system in place that is not in your favor. It is anti-color. On account of your color, you have been made a prisoner of war. War has been made against you because of your color. Because the white supremacist says you have the incorrect color to be treated like a human being. You could be treated like a human being, but you're not a human being if you have color in your skin. You are a thing. You're an animal. You are something else other than a real person. You are three-fifths of a person, maybe, or maybe one-half of a person, or maybe no person at all. That's white supremacist doctrine. Mm-hmm. Why? Why is it I'm not a person? Because you have color in your skin. Boy, wake up and smell the coffee. You got color in your skin. Sorry about that, old buddy. Mm. But you are supposed to be mistreated on account of you got color in your skin. That is an absolute no-no in my world. I'm a white supremacist. Get used to it.
Okay.
Now, that's the whole doctrine.